Hello everyone. In this short video, you can see how to check the axle valve working condition during running and check the tightness of the air piston during the engine stop. Okay, at first, let's start how to check the axle valve during running. Lift the bar indicator and turn it 90 degrees. Now indicator rests on the air piston and shows open the closed condition of the axle valve. Indicator will drop about 5 mm while it's passing through the groove over the air piston. Let's see this carefully. Now you can see the slightly drop of the indicator about 5 mm and it shows rotation of the axle valve. After then, lift the indicator and lock in positions. Now I will show how to check the axle valve air piston tightness during the engine stop. At first, engage all the bar indicators on axle valves. Shut off the air supply valve and release the axle valve spring L. Axle valve spring L low pressure alarm will activate and will display the alarm on the main operation panels for the electronic engine types. After then, check the drawdown time for each bar spindle. If the indicator drops within 30 minutes, we need to check and overhaul this axle valve. If indicator drops between 30 minutes and 1 hour, we need to keep close monitoring. If your axle valve indicator drop after the 1 hour, it is okay in satisfactory conditions. After then, lift and lock all valve indicators. Close air spring drain valve. After then, open the air valve and reserve all alarm on the panels. Now, if this video is helpful to you, do not forget to like and subscribe to my channels. Thanks.